Sometimes sporting championships are more about enjoyment than the glory of winning.
The intermediate school's Ames Games is on right now, and Sasha McNeil met a student who's tapped into the joy that sport can bring.
She's probably like better than a lot of people in our team. I try to pass it to her a lot because she's good at shooting.
Probably better than half the boys.
Playing proudly like a girl.
One, two, three, four!
Let's go, boys!
Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Joy can be found on the football field, in this case, in the form of the only female chosen to play on the Mahurangi College boys football team, competing at this year's Ames Championships.
So it does sometimes happen if you have girls who are good enough to play with the boys, but you have to get permission.
And permission was sought for 11-year-old Joy Alinese, the only one of two Year 7s on the team.
I felt really shocked to then check the list and my name was on it, so I was really, really happy.
As were her teammates, who benefit not only from her soccer skills.
Yes, Joy!
She taught you guys a few things?
Yes,
yeah, 100%.
She taught me how to pass straight.
But also her generosity of sporting spirit.
Just taught me how to keep my head high, be strong, be physical, and she's always encouraging me, which is a great thing.
I don't really want to be that braggy, but I've always told to be humble and, yeah, just... If they say I'm good, then good.
If she won't say it, others will.
She's definitely good enough to be playing with the boys.
Oh, yeah. She's definitely. She holds her own.
We've had people scouting her at the last tournament.
When her biggest fans aren't propping up the sideline, Mum and Dad need to keep the football fees topped up.
What she really wants from us is the payment. Dad, Mum, have you paid up, please? The moment you have paid up, the rest is hers.
Yes.
She's quite organised. She sets herself up. The only thing we have to do is to support her.
I used to challenge my mum. I was like, Mum, play football with me. And she used to always, like, go one way and go the other way, and it was, like, really fun. But, yeah, she would always beat me. Yeah.
Joy was born in New Zealand after her parents moved here from Uganda.
Oh, cool. That's nice. Well done.
You must be very proud of her.
Yes,
no,
we are very proud.
Yes, we are very proud of Joy.
Do you reckon Mum and Dad are pretty proud of you?
Yeah. I love them very much.
And it's advice from Dad that held her in good stead for her week at Ames.
My dad told me before a game starts, I really need to get into the zone. So I try meditating, and just like when I go on the field, I'm not so shaky and I'm all right.
I think she brings a sense of calm. Humble, I guess, is a good way to describe her. There's no hogging of the ball or anything like that. She's a real team player.
She's a really good teammate to have. Yeah,
she's real kind.
So too are her big-hearted team of boys, always willing to let Joy shine.
They really support me and I think they're a really good team for me.
We need her because she is one of the star players in our team, and I just think she's very important to us.